So for this question, let's go over general aspects of DNA structure that we have in our diagram, and also what base pairing means and what.